Intelligence was never under my direct purview, but I am well aware of the many exploits of the former Cypher 9.
What's this all about?
You represent the last, most vital piece in my plan to shake the Republic to its very core. I'd say more, but it's better we speak in person. I promise you, together we will change the face of the galaxy. Starting with the planet Tython.
If I could carry a tune, I would sing of this day. What we are about to accomplish, the galaxy will forever behold with great wonderment. But perhaps I'm getting ahead of myself. After all, we've never properly met.
Darth Arkous.
Yes, a pleasure. In my capacity as Minister of Military Offense, I have repeatedly enjoyed the fruits of your labor. And this is my most trusted advisor, Lana Beniko.
Secrets. They are windows, doors, and walls all at once. You lead a complicated life.
I'm open to sharing more of myself, if you are.
I might be persuaded. A discussion for another time. You've been invited here to perform an act once thought impossible. An attack on the Jedi Temple of Tython.
Promising leads have been rare ever since Imperial intelligence was effectively dismantled. However, a source I personally trust has alerted me to a hole in Tython's planetary defenses. If we act fast and strike hard, it will absolutely ruin Republic morale. Annihilate it.
And once we've taken the temple, what then?
While you concern yourself with the assault, Lord Go will be tasked with keeping the temple secured. So long as we have control, we'll explore the artifacts and histories stored inside. Imagine all we can learn about the Jedi and the Force.
The more we discover, the better equipped the Empire will be in future endeavors.
Precisely, Commander. If you don't mind my use of the title. Your shuttle awaits. By the time you reach Tython, our first wave will have established a foothold on the surface. I'll remain in constant contact throughout the offensive.
Succeed in this, and together we will have signaled the beginning of the Republic's most humiliating end. Glory for the Empire!
I'll go.
Agent.
Strike team had hoped to secure the landing area by now, but enemy reinforcements have been hammering us with heavy artillery fire. There's an array of sensors out there guiding the attacks. Destroy them, and we'll finally start to make some headway.
Slowly.
Forces confined to the area. Look for the Republic command platform. That's where you'll find the shield controls.
Increasing combat. signs freeze. We are wary.
Victorious. Thank you.